was Alva Edison. I was born in November 2nd, 1847. I was a single learner. I only learned how to talk when I was almost four. When in school, I often daydream, so my teacher mentioned me as slow. So my mom went to school. Then, on 1854, my family moved to Fort Huron, Michigan. I then sold candy and newspapers on trains, and then became a telegraph operator at the same station agent's lodger from an upcoming train. Then on 1866, I moved to Louisville, Kentucky, and became an employee of Western Union. Starting in 1872, I worked on the telegraph system for the Continental System. It allowed the telegraph system to send and receive four signals on the same line. I got a $10,000 reward for that. Then I used the money for building my lab and hiring lab assistants. And a few years later, I got a lot of money for inventions and experiments. And some people today say that I'm the inventor of light bulb. It wasn't me, but it was Joseph Wilson's mom. I was actually the first inventor. I was the inventor of the first commercially practical incandescent light bulb, which can stay around for longer time than the light bulb that Joseph Wilson's mom created. Sometimes I feel experiments like the chopping board that has a formula for talking, and the concrete furniture that